rat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear? You'll need souls to repair and improve. I know only of smithing, but souls have many other uses as well. Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend. Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone, but such ore stone won't come easily. My girl knows her stones, but she's always out prancing about. Now, there's a time for travels, but you can't wander the world forever. Even you must have someone waiting back home. Drat. Don't... I'll be around if you need me.
I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangleic, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drangleic. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in perhaps.
Is that a shard? Here, to seal up. However...
Thank you.